Still in lock mode, Dan. What's that? Yep.
Level up!
Slam a lama ding dong! Yeah. Yeah. Give me that improved thunder crap. All right.
You got my attention.
Get my attention.
Heading the Stormwind first. All right. What is it? It's 9 o'clock already?
Give me 1 second, I'll be right back. Getting a drink.
Thank you. All right. Also got an energy drink. So I should be able to go for at least another 4 hours. I'm already feeling okay. Feeling okay about this. Let's see. What can I get at level 18? Disarm and Thundercrap rank 2. I'm getting both of those. Heck yeah. So I put a talent point in Thundercrap. So now it reduces the cost by 2 instead of 1, I believe. It increases the damage by 17 and the slowing effect by an additional 7%. So wait, when they have Thundercrap on them, I do more damage? Wait, really? Is that how that works? Increasing the time between their attacks. Doing 17 damage to them. Oh no, it's just increasing the damage it does. But it slows their attacks. Okay. My only issue with it is that it increases threat. So if I'm fighting multiple things, I don't want to take the threat. All right. Ooh, I got a silver exclamation mark, well, which then means in like a level or two, I'll be able to get another quest. Thundercrap rank 2. Shield Bash, Revenge, Shield Block, Disarm. Actually,
you.
If this is good. I think it's slash activate. Right. Nope. Where can I attack from dummies? Is that a thing? In Classic? Attack dummies? Is that a thing in Classic? I don't think I can actually use it.
What's on your mind? Safe travels.
Bye.
Thank you.
How are you?
How are you?
Wait.
Safe travels.
How are you?
Come on, man. 125. Gosh darn it.
Watch your back.
Yeah, watch your back.
Badge that there's only one bank in this place. Until cataclysm, you know what I'm saying?
Safe trip.
Beautiful. Maybe just do I or do I not need a quiver? For God's sakes, Lord have mercy. Copper chain pants. Is selling for a gold. Cool. Why not put it up there then? Nice, almost at 5G.
You need something?
Oh, it's a bronze bar, that's why. Thank you.
see you around.
I can learn this. I can learn this liver pie. Oh, it just increases. Okay. The quiver just increases range attack speed, which I don't really care about. I think. Not really a tank, don't need to quick pull anything, so.
Looking for something specific?
Looking for something specific.
See you around.
You know what? Shopping time. Time for shopping! Shopping spree! First things first. Let's get a sick two-handed sword. Searing blade. 12 gold. Heck no. Gleaming claymore of the whale. Nope. Nope. The wolf? Nope. Monkey? Nope. Bear? Strength and stamina. Yes. I'll take it, even though it's kind of, I'm losing out. Yeah. Yeah, even though, yeah. If I can... Really? And... For reals, there's still nothing available? Ugh. Oh, plate. Whoops. I'm an idiot. God. Ooh. That is double the armor. Let me take that, please. Perfect. I just spent roughly 2 gold on some upgrades. Yeah, the one I'm losing two lower damage and 3 higher damage, but I'm gaining damage per second and speed. Speed by a lot, speed by 0.50. And the damage is higher because I get more strength on this. Plus I get 4 stamina because it's a claymore of the bear. I'm at 828 health at the moment. I got some new shoulder plaids.
Can I help you?
I've got like some sort of like buff though or something that's not showing. Because my base health is like, I think my base health is like 500 ish. Okay. I think I can go buy more first aid stuff. I think I can buy more food stuff as well. Blacksmithing. Four bars, I've only got 2.
Greetings. Safe travels.
Okay, never mind. I thought I could get extract venom or whatever it's called. That's 80. That's rank 80 of first aid profession. Same with a woolly bandage.
King's honor, friend.
I need a profession trainer for cooking. Where is that at again? Old Town. Thank you.
Be careful.
You know what's great about this sword? Got my favorite color for the handle. Blue. That's exactly what I said. Oh yeah. Haven't really done them at all yet. I think I came across one earlier. I didn't do it. Like if it's a repeatable. But it's not something I'll go out of my way to do if it's like a daily repeatable type thing. But if I have the stuff for it, I'll hand it in. You can if you want, but I don't think I'm gonna focus on that.
Can I help you?
Oh wow, all of this clam meat I could have used to make stuff. And the coyotes.
Have a good one. You need something? For the Alliance.
Oh man. That's well. Oh well. Just all that cooking stuff I could have had. Like the last like day and a half, or like the last day we've been playing. I've had so much coyote meat, had so much clam meat, I could have used it all and cooked it if I would have had level 50 cooking a little earlier. But instead of taking the time to go look for it and then finding that out and then putting it away all away until I actually had the thing to actually do it, the professions to actually do it, I just left it. Rage against the Malurgalurgles. All right.
Need help? Go with honor.
Off to Westfall. Back to your regularly staged programming. Hey man, we're having issues with killing the Defias. We need to go train a little bit. We've done just that. Time to come back and wreak some havoc. Especially you with your 5 or 6 bars in. 3 bars. I can hardly tell from here. It kind of all looks purple, to be honest. Okay. Oh, you're talking about the Thunderbrew. Grimboo's Thunderbrew down here? Ah. There's also a level 20 quest over at that lighthouse. By the way. By the by. Alright. Let's go back. Back to kicking some Defias butt. The Marlargalurgles? The Marlargalurgles. Marlargalurgle or Oracle. Say that 5 times fast. Also, leaving was probably the best thing to do because I've also had the opportunity to fine-tune how I play my character. There's another quest in here. Oh, Edwin. Van Cleef. That's the Dead Mines. After we're done these quests, we should see if there's a Dead Mines group going on. See if we can find like a group that isn't going to be power leveled through it. All right. Nope, you don't. Ooh, 118 damage. But I don't need to kill this guy. Thank you for that, Rarlin. Much appreciated, my good sir. Ooh, I just got Moss Agate. I haven't tried fighting Murlocs yet. I'm fighting Highwaymen at the moment. The heck. This might suck. Oh! Wow, I just took on 3 level 17s. Yay. Well, to be fair, I am at 192 health. If I did not have this random extra 400 or 300 health, I would have been dead. You know what? That got me 9 out of 15 highwaymen. Fine by me. We'll take out the last 6. Pathstalker. Pathstalker, Knuckle Duster. Highwayman. If I can't use it on one of these guys. Doesn't make any sense. Not using a weapon. I'm the idiot here. Let me fight something that has a weapon. This guy. Didn't work.
Talk to me. Be good.
Oh, you just need to get him 5 hops. I guess if it presents itself as like a regular quest, then sure, let's do it. I did. You pick it up? What's that? I don't have the hops, no. Do you? Oh, nice. All these highwaymen are it's probably the only way I can do it.
Oh,
Well, it didn't work. Never mind. I think I gotta do a sequence macro for that. Now what do I need? Oh, those are done. The Murgalurgalurgles are all I need. Which conveniently are right here. There we go, we're getting some clams. Getting some clam with some clam meat. We got tide hunters. All of these guys are tide hunters. No, the other one, that sucks. The one didn't die quick enough. Yeah, that's weird. I'm at 828 health right now, dead. How? Increases health by 660. That's actually how much health I have. Are you kidding? Okay. How much health do you? Okay, so it is normal then. It just didn't seem normal. Now it does. die here. Oh no. Crap. I couldn't figure out where I was getting hit from. Sorry, what? And then you're done. Well, we have a ton of quests to do in Red Ridge. So it's perfect. You want to try and do Dead Mines before that, though? Huh? Yeah, that doesn't matter. We're in a group. We'll be in a group of five. It should be okay. I think. But you have a healer, though. Are you sure it's level 22? I wish there's a way you could look at the Dead Mines thing. Oh, it says 16 to 24. Which could be kind of sketchy, because it's questy that's telling us 16 to 24, but that's about right. I think they recommend 22 plus. Because if you want like a super smooth experience, then that's what they want you to do. But if you want a little bit of a challenge, then you can do it before. Concentration. So you want to wait until 30 to get it, and then. When you actually get consecration? A 186. 180. Except I think that was that fire thing. Poison stops you from first aiding, I forgot. From bandaging. Why does the Oracle gotta swim all the way out to West Bubble, Rick? Wait. Chance. Pull. Run. Perfect. Oh, did I do that much damage off of one hit? Like, okay. Oh. There we go. I'm not entirely sure what the white numbers mean, but it was 111. I kind of have a feeling that was not the bleed, though. Alright, I need two more oracles. Oh no, I'm gonna die again, dude. Come on, what the heck? I just killed two Murlocs there and they spawn like immediately? Give me a break. That was such a cheap shot, Oracles. I mean, Murlocs. It's rude, it's not fair. Oh yeah, the Union cards, that's in Dead Mines. Level 18. So how much hops do you have on you now? Dang, you know, and they caught me right when I sat down to eat too. Like, I killed the two Murlocs. It's like, all right, the coast is clear. Let me sit down and eat because there's nothing here. Immediately two Murlocs spawn and the one charges me. I sit down and I get like one tick of health back. And then the Oracle lays into me. That was so unlucky. Need another oracle. Old Merc Eyes here. He's running around. Guys, renew on yourself, you slimy gill. Nice, 7 out of 7. I can leave. Can I leave in peace though? Check next time on Dragon Ball Z. Wait. Lots of clam meat, which is good. Since I'm here, I'm gonna hand in this other quest. Hello. The flame will not burn for long. There's your oil. I died needlessly on this very shore. My afterlife flight to see that no one else follows destiny. It won't let me choose the reward. There we go. You have quite a knack for combat. Thanks to you, the coast of Westfall is a safer place. When my life was ended upon the rocks, I had no clue what afterlife held for me. Oh, we gotta kill old Murkai. There it is. Hey, is that a better shield for you? No.